the motivation for the type of work I do is just the basic fact that climate models are the tools that we have to project future conditions. Moving these models forward is really important driving factor for me. I am Julie McClean. I'm a research oceanographer at Scripps Institution of Oceanography, which is at the University of California, San Diego. In my capacity as a physical oceanographer, I simulate the ocean and the sea ice caps. And I do this whereby I simulate small scales. I mean rings, eddies, frontal structures like you would see in the Gulf Stream if you looked at a satellite picture. Land ice melt has not been represented in some of these climate models that have been used in the IPCC. Land ice melt, especially Antarctica, represents the largest portion of uncertainty. Getting that right is a first order problem. I don't use out-of-the-box models. Most of what I do is that I design new configurations of models to address particular science questions. I rely on supercomputers, obviously, to be able to do this work. So I apply for what's called Grand Challenge resources. One of the reasons I wanted to come to Scripps was because of the expertise here in observational oceanography. And one of the things that I need to do in my work is to be able to use observations to determine the degree of realism of the simulations that I'm producing.